Russia has warned the US against deploying weapons to space, saying it will have to bear the consequences. Deputy Foreign Minister Sergey Ryabkov accused Washington and its allies of undermining global security. In an interview, he noted Russia and China have been calling for using political and diplomatic means to prevent an arms race in space.